I know my friend, she was asking me, I guess she might have looked on the website, and she was asking me about your vaginas.
Uh-huh.
And she was asking, like, you know, what process, or like, what exactly did yours consist of? I won't say what
A cleanse, exfoliant, extraction, the extraction, and a mask. Yes, cavitation is basically it helps to melt the fat in your belly, the fat in your belly,
mm-hmm.
and it drains through your sweat and also when you pee. So this is a non-invasive cavitation. So that means you're not gonna hurt. You're not going to it's not like you're going to get real surgery.
Mm-hmm. So you don't have to deal with the recovery.
Mm-hmm.
when you do like the you know, the bundle deals that I did, are they all, do they all have to be on the same area?
We don't. If you want to come back and you decide, okay, if I'm gonna get on my back. Yeah, that's what I do with the, I think it's the mummy makeover. No, the butt waste. You get all three, you get the cavitation, you get the lipo, and you get the wound therapy, and with a skin type.
What does the skin type
consist of? It basically, you know, when people lose, you know, weight, they have loose skin. This skin, that RF helps to tighten the skin up real good.
And so, like, how do you do that? Like, what kind of process is it?
It's just, it's something sort of like this, but it's like a little suction.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It's just one right here. Oh. A little suction. want to come back, if you decide, okay, if I'm going to get on my back, you can get on your back.
All right, you guys, so I was supposed to insert the before picture right beside this and my measurements like I did from the previous video, but I did not because I seem to have misplaced the information. I am so sorry about that. I'm sorry, so I just jumped straight into the video, but I did get y'all some footage, so yeah. But right now it's a little bit after 9:30. I just not too long ago finished eating, actually, because of course you can't eat for at least 2 to 3 hours.